Dear children, this week we will do straw photo frame.
First you can take like this, 8 straw, and then you have to arrange first 2 straw both the side, and then you have to put gum, near by near, and this one also near by near. Take 1 straw and you have to paste it. Another one edge also, you have to put a gum like this. Then you have to paste. Next, little gap, then you have to put another drop of gum and paste another paper. Here also the same. After sticking, let it dry 5 minutes. After dried and all, you can take any other color paper or same color, the straw color paper also, any other color. I took same color. Now you have to put only this outline. Here only you put line. After that, in this line you have to join. Like a box it will come. Now we have to cut the square shape, you have to cut. After cutting the square paper, see in this one, the 2 papers we stick, no, up it's come. Turn this side, here, this both the side you have to put gum and stick. See, only both side only. This 2 side only you have to put gum and you have to paste. After pasting the paper in the bottom, next both the side be sticked, upper side no need to stick, down this size of straw, see inside size of straw we have to cut correct size of straw, inside you have to insert the piece. See, now we have to put gum in the bottom we paste, no, that paper, in that paper we have to put gum, then we have to insert this roll, straw roll. After stick down like this, then now we have to decorate the frame. See, like this, color flowers. Then we have to stick up. Now here I pasted chunky, the full chunky I am using. You have to cut half chunky, both the side. Put gum little, then the half of portion to touch the first paper roll and then you have to stick. Next, only both the side you can put gum, then you can paste the circle. Next, another half one, turn this side and then you have to paste. Now it's look like a chopping. Like this, down also you have to stick. After pasting the chunkies like this, in this middle place, put gum and stick the flowers. In the chunkies, if you are not having, you can use buttons, different buttons, or any other decorative items, you can decorate in the photo frame. After finishing the photo frame, see, you can insert your photo. Already you pasted down, the photo will not come down. Here we didn't paste, you can put photo and you can change your photo also, like this. Now our photo frame is ready. Thank you children, have a nice day.